lot of interesting questions.
Let's pray. Who is Mahir's...
One second.
Mother. How did you guess it so right, yeah? Can you give them a hint? Is
Hi Nana
a time travel concept? Right. Yes.
Oh yeah.
I'm that little girl who becomes. Okay. The first question is: do Nani and Mrunal get married in Hi Nana na, 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 na,
That's not the question. Get an answer in Google.
Yeah.
You'll get it in the theater on December 7th. You watch the film. And then you'll know. You can tell people, other people.
Can you give them a hint?
Yeah, what is it?
The hint is that they are in love, for sure.
They're in love.
But you'll see.
And there's a baby.
But you don't know whose baby that is.
But eventually, will they get married? A lot of interesting questions.
Let's pray.
December 7th,
Let's
Hi
hope
Nana
they do.
In theatres.
Next.
Does the movie Hi Nana have a tragic ending? Nah.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's a very happy film.
Why are you telling me now? That's why I'm confusing.
So you're accepting.
But this is coming out before, na?
Yeah, before. No,
before,
it's a happy ending.
Yeah, but I'm obviously not going to tell
everybody in the film will die, but it is a happy ending.
It is tragic.
It is a happy ending.
Yeah.
In the end,
we both don't know what we are talking.
One big world's end will happen. 2012 kind of a climax will be there, where everybody is gone.
No. Actually,
and there's nothing left, but it's a happy ending. You'll come out smiling.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Next. Who is?
We're not going to answer any questions.
Who is?
Are you open to?
A. Thanks.
Who is Mahi's mother? I don't know. You say. You are a papa. You know better.
Mahi's mother is my ex-wife.
I also want to know who's the one.
But you know already, Nana is single in the film.
Yeah.
And. You're trying, try. Why do you want to know about the past and all? Still, you are.
Just want to know who is Mahi's mother.
Don't dwell in the past.
I mean, Mahi wants to know who is her mother. So, I'm just supporting the baby.
Mahi knows, no?
No, she doesn't know.
No.
Have you told her?
Of course.
Lie.
I told her.
About them.
And I don't know who she imagined, but I told her.
That's it. Next question.
What is Nani's character name? Hi Nana. I think I can say it.
Okay. Yeah.
Viraj. Viraj is the name of my character and
yeah.
It's a cool name.
Yeah.
Viraj Yashna Mahi. Good combination. Why is Mrunal calling Nani Nana?
Because I was tired of calling him Nani, so Nana. Na 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 ni no na. Sorry,
very
bad
one. Answers you're getting.
Very bad. No.
It's better you ask Google only.
No.
No point in asking.
Why am I calling Nani Garu Nana? Hey, I can't answer ya.
Skip.
No, wait, I'll try. Mm-hmm. Why is Mrunal calling, Yashna calling Nani Garu Nana? Is because he's introduced to me as Yashna, meet Nana. So I'm like, Hi Nana. Wo kehte hai na kabhi kabhi. Nani garu, meet my papa.
Kabhi kabhi?
Kabhi kabhi nahi,
har vaqt. Bade sharon mein.
Choti choti baatein hoti rehti hai, senorita. Tum nahi samjhoge.
Oh yeah, that's the line.
Mera sense of humor kaafi acha hai, aapko dheere dheere samajh mein aayega.
Samajh gaya main to.
That's another dialogue from Queen.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Anyway.
I remember.
How many
songs? One second.
Does
are there in Hi Nana? No, all are bit songs. 5 songs, and there are small like that in the background score songs which are very very beautiful.
Yeah.
And I think for those songs, you'll get them in YouTube, Spotify, Wink, or all these apps to listen. But I think you'll go again and again and again to watch the film because you love those bit songs.
Yes. And it is, since it's a musical, we can say that.
It is, yeah, it is.
kind of.
It is not. No, no. After watching La La Land and all that, I have a different understanding of what
music is. No, that's a Hollywood perception. I think in India.
It's a musical. Yeah, it is a beautiful.
In India, it is a musical. We have
it is a magical
songs defining characters, situations. So you will enjoy 5 to 7 songs at least. And their versions, respective versions.
I'm putting a bag. I saw it.
Cheater? He's such a cheater. Why are you checking it first? Is Hainana
a time travel
concept movie? How did you guess it so right? Yeah. Yes.
Oh yeah.
I'm that little girl who goes, who becomes big, and you know she
then
asks.
Your father.
Then you're my papa.
Oh my God! What the above?
That's exactly why I'm calling him Nana.
You're forgetting that in the same bunch, in the same interview, we have answered questions about getting married and other things. Okay. No, you can't suddenly twist that thing like that. Very confusing interview. This is not interview, but whatever. Okay.
Chit chat.
It is not a time travel concept.
It is a time travel.
It is not.
There is not. A time which is traveled.
Oh.
Like little bit. Is Mrunal Nani's daughter.
The same thing again.
How can he marry me in the first few questions and then I be his daughter?
Kadu. Bond creativity gaane kadu.
I would love to be his daughter because he's a fantastic father.
Kush raho beti. Okay. Ready?
I gave you a compliment.
I also like joined, no?
Oh, thank you. Okay. Who is Nani's wife in Hi Nana? A star actress.
Nani's wife in
playing his wife in the film.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which I also want to know.
Nice.
Who is it?
Huh?
Who is it?
Watch the film, December 7th. I'm going to use...
I wasn't there on that day when they were shooting.
Correct.
When is Hi Nana? Releasing?
One is Hi Nana releasing. The last question, most important, Pasal Japanpurki, December 7th.
Ante. Please go, watch it.
December 6th, night, Chubichada, Kontamaliki.
Premiere.
Yes, why not? Let's do
watch it. Watch it with you guys, 6th night.
Such a beautiful film. I think Allah, 7th Rajko, some wait check. Yes. Done. Thank you.